One of the most useful substances is clay. There are two ways of using clay, orally and transdermally. Clay is very important and helps us in our our quest to remove the poisons from the body. I wrote many years ago a chapter called The Science of the Pure. And there's a certain characteristic of very pure substances, like pure water, pure clay, or even this magnesium oil and magnesium chloride. But specifically clay, it has a tremendous drawing power or attraction for impurities. If you take a lake, a pristine lake, and put one drop of mercury in it, it's not pristine anymore. Same with the body. It accumulates these poisons and toxins. Clay, in contact with the body, whether internally in the intestines or on the skin, it acts like a sponge and it draws and removes the poisons. The edible clay in the animal kingdom, we know that animals, when they get sick, will tend to eat dirt. It's not something we enjoy thinking about in the medical world, but clay, pure, very like bentonite clay, or there's this company that LL Magnetic Clay Company, they sell this edible clay in glass bottles. When you mix it with water, it's so pure, it tastes clean. It's not, dirt is not the word to describe it. You drink it in the morning or before you go to bed, and it goes through the intestines and it draws to it poisons, toxins, and eliminates them. Heavy metals need to be chelated. There's a special process and way the body removes heavy metals. It's called chelation. And there are different substances, some pharmaceutical and some natural, that stimulate the chelation of heavy metals. Radioactive particles are in this category. Uranium is a heavy metal, for instance. Plutonium is a heavy metal. So the clay acts like a sponge and draws to it these poisons and eliminates it from the body, meaning if you're taking it orally, as it moves through, it'll help eliminate. When we do chelation, when we actually take substances to move these heavy metals or radioactive particles around, we can move them around and chelate, but doesn't mean they're going to get out of the body. That's where clay comes in. Clay, you can take clay baths, you can pack it on the skin. Many different ways of using clay, many ways of using it on the body. It's delicious to cover the body with clay and go sit out in the sun. It's an ancient naturopathic technique. But clay offers us the healing power of Mother Earth. And that is a very strong power. In the present age where we're full of poisons, clay is important, it's essential. It makes our job as doctors easier. As far as dosages, it's pretty standard. For a full detoxification program, orally, I recommend it twice a day. First thing in the morning, to start the protocol, is with a glass of clay. You mix up a liter or a quart ahead of time. It's all ready first thing in the morning. You pour it into another, take your clay that's already prepared, pour it into a glass, and fill the glass with water and drink it down. This is twice a day. This is also very important in the Northern Hemisphere because it will help eliminate the absorption of radioactive particles that we're absorbing through the food chain. Everybody is under this threat of increasing radioactive contamination. Clay will help safely, even if it's digested in the food, will help carry it out before it even gets into the body. So clay is very, very important in the protocol.